To locate the course catalog, click on Academics and Registration and Records. Scroll to the bottom of the page until you see Quick Links, then select your desired term to download the course catalog as a PDF file. Make sure your pop-up blocker is turned off so that the PDF file can pop up. Notice all of the courses are listed in order by their department affiliation. Now there's a lot of numbers here, so I'll quickly explain what each number means. For example, Intro to Design Objects is listed here as DESOB 1001. DESOB stands for Design Objects, and then 1001 stands for the level of the class. In general, 1000 to 2000 level courses are likely to be introductory, 2000 to 3000 level introductory to intermediate, and 3000 to 4000 level courses intermediate to advanced. There are a total of two sections of Intro to Design Objects here. They're taught by different faculty, and one class has a room number, so it's likely a modified in-person course, and one class is listed as online. Each of these sections are assigned a section number, section 1 and 3, and then you'll see here all of these courses are assigned another number to the left. The class number can be used to drop that class directly into your shopping cart should you want to. Now, some courses have what we call prerequisites. For example, DESOB 2030, Design Objects 2, has a prerequisite below it that's listed, DESOB 2020. DESOB 2020 is here, Design Objects 1. So that means that before a student can take DESOB 2030, they need to have first completed DESOB 2020. At a glance, you can immediately see what prerequisite is required to take the class. If there is no prerequisite listed and it's blank, it means you can take that class directly.